What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ari. Welcome back to AM Out of Vibe. Hope you guys are doing good. I am doing all right. Today we're gonna be reacting to the most epic robberies gone wrong. All right, caught on live tape. All right. If you guys are new to the channel, smash that like button, subscribe, comment down below, and yeah, let's get into the reaction video. Oh shit! This nigga was strapped, full out. This dude was on his phone. Just in case. Stop playing. Stop playing. You made a mistake, buddy. Ah! I want this dude working for me. I ain't gonna lie though. If I have like a little store like that, all my employees can have a Glock. Straight up. You can see the dude's a rookie. He ain't even looking back, bro. You get your face out. Granny don't care. That's it. Think so? My boy say he trying to bust a lick. Okay. This nigga trying to rip the whole front glass off. This chin pop, little do he know. You did the ass. Bro, you're gonna get cash because where you going? Oh, you right to leave that shit. You need to get cash. This nigga pull up right behind these people. Oh, stop it. Three niggas deep. That'd be fun if that gate closed on them. She ain't open up that door for nothing. Stop playing. Stop playing. Playing me, boy. Stop playing with me. Ram them little bitch niggas off. Stop playing with me. Stop playing. Stop playing. You work hard for your shit. Run them over. Run them all over. You work hard for your shit, and some little pussy nigga trying to rob you? Boy, I drive down that street and run a man last one over. Try to rob me. I work hard for my shit and you won't take it? They trying to rob Subway? No. Don't tell me Subway man gonna lock on him too. Subway man, just give it to them. They ain't worth it, bro. Insurance will cover it. Don't worry about it. That's a franchise too. And they get trip over his own boy. I have a spider just now. Stop playing. There is no time. They freaking cross that. Stop playing with me, big guy. I watch him do it. Yeah, pick up my police. I do say, sir, you have a license firearm? Yes, sir. Bring the dude shirt up, lift him up, cross tap him, boom! Foot on his chest. Hey, look at this just now. Oh, I'm the spot we're going on just now. This ass just ripped the register, right? Bro, you're a different kind of stupid. This nigga running with the whole court. Stop being an ass, bro. I do step on the shit. I said step. Oh, you tripping? Should have thrown that hot coffee on him. I wish I was hot coffee here at this end. Flinging it on, buddy. Stop being a damn thief. Okay. That's the end of it. But yeah, man. Simple. Don't steal. And this shit won't have to happen to you. Swear, man. One thing I hate is a thief. Boy, listen. You can't come to my house if you're a thief. No, listen. I don't care if you don't be in the jail. Listen, once I hear you getting problems for stealing, but he's a thief. He's a thief. Teeth ain't welcome in my house. I can't trust you. I ain't got much shit, but the little shit I got, I can't afford for you to steal it. I can't afford to replace it. Apparently, you can't afford to replace it either. Maybe you could. You just need one more work, bro. Go work. Earn your shit like how I trying to earn my shit too. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. Smash that like button. Subscribe. Comment down below. Any ideas you guys have for me? Anything you guys want to see? Just let your boy know, and I'll get on as soon as possible. With that being said, hope you guys have an amazing day. Be happy, be joyful, be black, and remember the world is yours. Peace.